Good morning. Today it's Thursday, March 22nd, 2012. I'm Dave Landry, and this is the market in a minute. Let's go. But the P's pull back a little bit. So far, they just appear to be doing that, pulling back a little bit. As I say quite often, take the chart out after you draw your trend lines, and you could sometimes get a little bit better picture of what's truly going on. Let's take a look at that NASDAQ. As you can see, it managed to eke out a very, very tiny gain, hovering right around these decade plus highs. Let's take a look at the rusty in here, kind of Flatsville on a day. As I said yesterday, a little disappointed that it tried to break out and came right back in. But you know what? It's just one up day away from making new highs. Most areas look great in here. Retail actually banged out new highs. Other strong areas like the banks took a bit of a breather yesterday. But for the most part, again, most areas remain in fairly solid uptrends. I'm going to flesh all this out, plus a lot more later today in the chart show. I hope to see you there. Any questions, as usual, Dave at DaveLandry.com. I'm Dave Landry, and you just heard the market in a minute.